striker, and that will spell great peril, I think, to the opposition.
Yeah, I think they'll be fearful of him, and I'm sure his name would have been mentioned in the dressing room beforehand. He's the main threat.
After all the build-up, the game starts. Marquisio, is he going to pass the ball now? A good position. That's a good pass. Now they're passing the ball well.
He shoots, and there it is for Juventus.
They found the outlet, didn't they? And boy, did he take his chance.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Subotic. It's probably just about on the edge of the range from which he can expect to score. The odds against him. What a chance here. Able to get away from the defensive header and push out. Asamoah. And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Lichtsteiner. Quick ball. Just found space in the wide areas to get it on the attack. Keeps it going well. Brilliant opening.
You look at the defender's positioning, Martin, and he got it all wrong.
Oh, he's going to shoot now. Oh, it's in there. Yes, it's a goal from the substitute, and he's quickly made it. Can he turn away from the challenge here? And it's gone for a corner. Was a possibility, but not necessarily a probability. And it didn't happen for them this time. Well executed. That's a decent cross. Well, the defender panicking there. He just got the ball away. Wonder what the planning is. Well, that was a shooting chance. He took the shot. Trying to get the ball through there. Right idea, not quite the right execution. Opportunity. Seen the chance. It's a goal. Well, Alan, they've finally got the better of him.
Well, he did as much as he possibly could have. I think sometimes your defenders have got to help out. What? They haven't helped.
Marquisio. Vucinic. Arturo Vida. Passing it well here. Oh, what a vital stop. Well, they didn't need the goalkeeper in the end. Referee says that's that.